The Nigerian Air Force has debunked reports of terrorist attack in its base in Kaduna State. Director, Public Relations and Information, Nigerian Air Force, Air Commodore Edward Gabwet, described the report as the handiwork of merchants of fake news and further announced that occupants of the base are going about their normal businesses.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.